The ScentFIRE device by Conquest Scents has recently been released to allow hunters a variety of options to be able to basically remotely deploy scent type devices out into the environment that they're hunting in. In the cases of using cover scent or attractant, you basically choose what you want and you can screw it right into the top here really easy. We've got EverCalm in here right now. You can see the threads into the bottom. The scent will actually come out the top right here. You screw this in, you simply turn it on with a touch of a button. It's battery operated, uses AA batteries, and then you, the hunter, can decide how you want to deploy it. Ground blinds, tree stands, box blinds, rattling, spot and stalk, all of those types of hunting applications can play a role with this. We've got telescoping devices to where you can get it up higher off the ground. If you're really running and gunning and your type got a little tripod mount, you can set it down, or you can screw it into something using the bottom right here to be able to put it in a tree to be able to get above you or around you when you're in a tree stand. And for me, the options and how I think it really plays a big role, cover scent wise, early in the season, you can put this out in whatever deployment method that you want, turn it on, it can go off manually or via the remote control, and blast EverCalm off into the distance to cover your the way that you got into the stand or downwind of you, so that you can continue to open up more areas that you're going to be hunting. From an attracting standpoint, VS1, what a great way to be able to deploy that type of a scent into the environment when the deer are rutting. You constantly can put doe and heat out there, basically. So anytime a buck comes by or is in the area, you've got fresh scent going out. So it's a very easy way to be able to deploy scent in a lot of different situations. We've been putting it into use for about a year now, and the results speak for themselves as far as deer staying comfortably and calm in that area.